is Annie.
Hello.
This
How are you
is
doing?
Annie, oh, hey, and I traveled 7,937 miles for her.
My name is Gary, I just graduated from Cornell with a few months to work on things I love before the soul-crushing corporate world comes out and gets me. Something that I've always wanted to do was solo travel to a new city across the world and work my way into embracing the people that I befriend.
A few months ago, I went to Japan and met an amazing group of friends, one of them being Annie. Over a span of story swipes and likes, I jokingly asked her what were fun things to do in Australia, not expecting her to reply with this. With such an amazing offer on the line, I packed my bags and awaited takeoff to Australia. I'm freaking nervous. We're going to be boarding in about an hour or so, so we're going to go brush our teeth and get some shut eye. So, see you guys later.
Miss Annie!
Hello!
How are you doing? I'm here with Miss Annie.
Hi.
Annie, how did we meet? Yep. Annie's a really cool person. She was Vietnamese. I'm also Vietnamese. And so I was like, oh my gosh.
Another Vietnamese.
We're currently driving on the Great Ocean Road. The Great Ocean Road. Okay, this is not the Great Ocean Road. But we're going to Lawn.
Yes.
Lawn. Okay. So yeah, we're gonna enjoy the drive and see you guys there.
This is probably the craziest thing I've ever done. Never have I ever traveled 7,000 miles for anyone. So thank you so much, Annie, for making this a memorable experience, showing me the hikes and oceans, and keeping me in touch with my culture.
All right, guys, we're capping off the night with Hungry Jack's. This is gonna be a treat. Thank you so much, Annie, if you're watching this, for taking me out everywhere. It's been a real pleasure hanging out with you, and I hope that this last year for school goes really well for you. So I'm gonna leave you with that as you head back right now. Okay, let's go. So I got the cheeseburger. We're gonna give a first taste test to see how it is. Fire. Okay, not bad. First bite.
You got me drinking, smoking.
As I said bye to Annie for what could possibly be the very last time, it made me think about how grateful I am to be able to have experiences like this. But Annie was just one of the many encounters that I had in Melbourne.
I'm here with Finn from Germany, and didn't realize that there's a freaking Taylor Swift concert.
I ended up meeting Finn at my hostel that I was staying at, and we were on some crazy shit. We found out that there was a Taylor Swift concert happening that same day, so we said, screw it, we'll find a way in. We had this elaborate plan to sneak past the security guards, but we failed. Finn had a crazy idea of sneaking in as a bartender late to his shift. Let's see how that turned out.
All right, good luck, soldier. Safe. Keep training. Finn can't do the impossible. He tried his best, guys. It's okay.
Later that night, Finn and I had this crazy itch to want to go on a rooftop for some reason. Keep in mind, I just met this guy. We were getting close. We climbed up like 40 flights of stairs, only to get locked out at the door, and none of us knew how to pick a lock or open the door, so we decided to get out of there. But once we went down to the bottom floor, we looked across the street, and there were a group of weird kids trying to open up this door. Like, they were actually lockpicking this door to this abandoned building. So we decided to join them, and we were like, hey guys, like, can we join you guys? And they thought we were cops, but they ended up being really cool people. Nah, this is insane. This is crazy. Nah, this is insane. Holy.
So
it's
my team.
I need a lawyer.
And someone trying to.
This is insane.
Okay, who's the defendant?
Wait, so how did you guys, like, find us? He was, like, walking back. And, like, yo,
yeah, we just saw you guys. We were like, what the f*** are you guys doing?
They're waiting for me to open them.
This is a relic, apparently?
Yeah, no, this is like nostalgia.
That's like 2000 of these.
Holy shit.
Seriously.
Holy
fuck. Can't buy these anymore.
Hey, yo! Yo, that's crazy. Nah, this is tough. Oh. Hey, yo. Nah, this is crazy. Oh my. This is crazy. As we made it up on the roof of the bando in Melbourne, only in Melbourne, baby. And up top, okay, what a G. All right, guys, we just arrived at 6th, so this is the place right here, and we're picking up the car rental. This is my first time driving. I'm freaking nervous as shit, so. Well, let's see how it goes. It's my first time driving, so hopefully,
maybe.
No accident. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate it.
I hope you enjoy it.
Renting this car reminded me of what one of my professors told me in college. For him, it was the freeing experience of adulthood as he rode down the tangled roads in Vietnam. I could finally relate to what he meant as I drove myself down to Phillips Island.
Alright guys, so we finally made it to the venue of the Penguin Parade. Now, the ultimate test to see whether or not they're gonna give us a ticket.
This trip was planned the morning of, and apparently the guy that told me forgot to tell me I need to purchase a ticket. So I drove 2 hours for some lady to tell me that the show was sold out.
So the tickets were unfortunately sold out, so I met a friend, Milan, here, who also had his tickets sold out too and couldn't attend. So now we're
really
eating some food. But where are you from, Milan?
I'm from Amsterdam, the Netherlands.
Awesome.
And I'm visiting Melbourne. Please. My girlfriend is here for work.
Yeah.
And we also have friends here living.
Yeah.
So it's like, for me, it's like visiting friends.
Yeah.
And be there for my girlfriend that's working.
That's awesome. Yeah. Dang, it would have been more awesome if we could have saw the penguins though today, so.
Little did I know, Milano and I were in luck because there was an alternative way we can get into this penguin parade show.
Sorry we can't help you today.
No worries.
And yeah.
No, it's really annoying because friends told us, like, go here, and they didn't tell us that we needed tickets.
Just wait. Sometimes if a tour group doesn't turn up, you might be able to jump on a tour. I can't guarantee that, but sometimes if someone hasn't turned up, they will release something, or one of the bus drivers might come in and say, I don't have all my tickets, and they can release it. So just keep looking.
We've talked to basically everyone and we can't get a ticket, but there is hope that a tour group might have some extra tickets. So me and Milano are gonna wait just a little bit to see if there are any tickets remaining. So let's see, fingers crossed.
Sometimes these bus drivers, people don't turn up. So what you guys wanna do is you wanna head out where all of these buses are.
Okay.
And you wanna go up to the drivers.
And ask if they got spares.
Ask if I got spares.
Okay.
Some of them might have extra tickets. So that's what I'd do, I'd walk around out here. You got any spares, man?
We need tickets.
Yeah. Sorry.
Nah.
One.
Nah, tour guide no good. You get in trouble then. Don't give up just yet.
Yeah, okay. Took
one for the team, but I'm not gonna go down with a fight. He secured me a ticket at this penguin parade, but I'm gonna try to find him a ticket too. I know he's out looking, but hopefully we can both get it. Gosh, we got good news. I can't wait to tell Malau. Where's Malau? We got another ticket. Yes, shout out Gina. Wow, I got good news. She called me and she's like, I think we have another ticket.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Man. Yeah.
Really? No, we gotta head up to the front though.
So oh, wow. I'm back straight away.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Wow.
Oh, yeah. Come all this way. It's so sad to see you come around.
Oh, yeah, baby. Gotta get this cake. Oh, yeah. Get this cake. What are you doing?
Gotta do my hair, gotta put on makeup.
No, we both did it.
Gotta act like I care about this fake stuff straight up.
If there's a will, there's a way. No, this is crazy. They come out from over here. Right here.
From where?
To come over to my place. You show up right away. We make love and then we fuck and then you give me my space. Hey.